8-5 and has 62% headshot percentage.
Gamer.
No later.
I don't like this strand of hair. I somewhere have like a pen, but I don't know. A rush fuck in the back. Oh yeah, I might be moving.
Link to a bigger flat.
Thank you.
skins for it?
Before that, it said
somebody before.
Oh.
Mary Munzo playing for the
It's fun.
She's playing that shit every single fucking day, I swear to god.
From 9 in the morning.
She's going for a wrecker.
You
I
fucking
said, I have
what?
No clue.
How many books are there? Like six? Is a guess?
No.
There's
I mean,
save more.
Brain?
There's save more, man.
Yeah, there's a bunch actually. But only a few of them are free. So I have to buy the DLCs. Okay.
you're not about to buy DLCs for color pixels, right?
Right.
That would be like
for
admitting
sure
that you're terrible
not
at managing your finances. Oh shit.
For sure she is not.
No
chance she does. She wants that. Am I right, Mary? For sure you don't want.
For sure.
How often are the DLCs on sale? Just out of curiosity.
Okay, I only watched the last one. No. Wait, actually, I don't know. I only saw one and it was never on sale. But I'm just gonna check it out.
Because it would make a game that is not that fun. You know, the reason why, for example, Terraria is like so often on sale is because it's sold really, like, it's sold a lot.
It's popular.
Right? Yeah.
It's popular.
So that's why it's on sale, because they will make more money out of it. While on coloring pixels, on the other hand, yeah, man, I don't know.
There's
that
a few
never
people playing this for sure, for sure.
Whatever. yeah, the DLCs are pretty often on sale.
You dumbass!
Mary,
okay,
I think he did not say that to you, but that was pretty, yeah, the pusher reaction that I would
expect
a little bit, yeah.
Damn.
cool. Oh my god, that's pretty.
Bro, there's nobody on B. I can literally walk on B and nobody's there.
So you know they're not there?
But I don't have the bomb.
Bruh, I really, really need to to get CSGO 2. Like, no cab. This game has to come out soon.
It's in summer, bro. You have to just wait 3 months.
Yeah, bro, but I wanted to fucking play this game. God damn.
Then go suck Wolf's balls. I don't know, man.
What?
What?
Like...
He wanted what from me?
You can just go to Gaben, you know, like... Shortcut.
Then I have to fucking play the whole the fucking map the whole fucking time. Dust 2. I mean, I like it, but I don't like I don't love it. You know? Yeah. I'm sounding like Alex no cap.
There's not a possibility to choose a specific server on CS, right?
I didn't understand the half of the fucking sentence.
No, you cannot choose which servers you wanna play on, no.
Okay.
On Counter-Strike?
Yeah.
And on CSGO?
Both. CSGO and CSGO.
Oh. Yeah,
you will be
able
that
explains why we're playing with Russians.
Yeah, because the closest server for Russians is in Frankfurt, I believe.
Yeah, they don't have it one in Moscow, I think.
No, they don't. Like, let me be clear, Russians are on every server.
Because they are the most popular players of this game.
Russian and Ukrainians are like the most common people you will find on CS. Get
sure
used to
they
it.
Are. Sure they are.
Like, if you want to impress Lady Joe Valorant, if you want to play a bit tryhard, Russians go CSGO. Wait, what do infested rounds do again?
What
do infested rounds do? I did not play the Strand, so like the Strand.
I don't played it either, so I played like one build and then it was on the internet that I got somewhere.
Let me look at what the artifact looks like. Like to know what unraveling rounds are.
Oh, that's the rounds for strength weapons that make them
yeah
better.
Yeah, just like a volatile.
They can spawn in tangles, I think, after that. Like hatchling, but hatchling is in a different... Hatchling can do that in a different way, I think.
Try a tangle with a strength of the but...
I don't go watch rider.
I think the strength.
Did not even hit him! Oh yeah, so the unraveling round make the little tiny ass missiles, you could say, homing missiles, the small little fucking bugs that go onto the target and deal damage. And if you have, if you don't have like, I don't know, if you have close range. If you have pulse rifle, it should with unraveling rounds, it should pierce the anti barriers, the barrier bullshit piece of shit. I don't think you need a pulse rifle in general.
No, you don't need pulse rifle. But like they are anti barrier, the unraveling rounds.
Okay.
So you don't need the bolt from the artifact.
Yeah.
But if you have, for example, a sidearm or SMG, right? If you have SMG.
You don't need
the
a sidearm.
Yeah. Wait. No. If you have SMG, which has overloaded, the perk of the artifact will take over the anti-barrier
so you will do
only the the overloaded, not the anti-barrier. Yeah, before I start my training session. And we'll get some sex, so see you later.
Venom. I'm over you.
What do you mean?
You gave him a couple
of balls and
I'll believe it when I see it for myself.
Hey, do you guys feel that?
No clue what you're talking about. We're almost at the veil. Hang tight.
We finally found you.
Get your coat.
What's wrong, Osiris?
Get your coat out of there.
Finality takes shape.
It's creating the link.
What just happened?
We just lost.
Zavala, come in.